We're back for some more The Last of Us Part 2. This one's going to be a short stream, so I only have about an hour before I get to bed. Let's try and enjoy it as much as we can. Okay, nothing here. No shit. Shit. Okay, spores. Jewels. Yeah, that's creepy.
Closer to light, which means we're getting closer to getting the hell out of here. Hey, I'm gonna get you up there. Yeah.
That shit's gonna fall, I'm guessing.
No. What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Almost. Okay, this one's charged. To go through here. And I've got the feeling that something's gonna jump out of somewhere. Oh shit, I knew it. Oh no. I fucking knew it. I had the
Ellie,
feeling.
Your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No, no, no! What? Don't take it off!
Ellie, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No,
Ellie, no!
No!
immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Yes. Let's fucking go. Go. Shit. Get off. No.
Oh, are you for real? What the fuck just happened? All you had to do was run.
Fucking go! Go! Run, Dina!
Move!
Right here! Don't slow down! Go!
What the fuck just happened? Oh my god, this is bugged. Okay. It just bugged. Yeah, I couldn't run. I had no control on that part.
Let's fucking go. Go. Run, Dina! Ellie! Right here, don't slow down!
Shit.
Dina.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
Fucking shit, that was tense as fuck. Okay.
I got you. Here. Got it?
Close the door. Atta girl.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy, Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make. think you immune either.
Shit.
What? Don't worry, it's not yours.
No shit.
What are we supposed to do now? Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding?
How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. Just rest. You keep something like that?
Yeah.
It's old. Still, better be careful.
This guy has got a nice hut. Oh. What can I do with duct tape? Just okay. Just check this part over here. Got alcohol. Thank you. So, what? Projector room? Canister. Another note. So we went out to the roof. Let's see if he's somewhere around here. He can be infected, or maybe he could be still alive, no? It's a nice detail. Pulling the hood over her head. Yep, he's dead.
Fried?
Yep.
Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Power. Oh, we got some keys.
All right.
Can't get the projector running, right? Place, which is nice. Okay, another card. Beyond. Just check on her. Okay, she's resting.
watching a movie in this place.
Yeah, she's huge. I can hear static. Sick habit. Another guitar. Nice. Let's play on the stage. Joel's song. This is good.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
No. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what... It's called a litter. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops. You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
I gotta drown. Gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
Worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer over there?
There.
See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
It is gorgeous, man. The sounds of it, everything.
My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick.
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of attention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough. Give me a clue.
Nope.
Clue. Hey, stop it. Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Listen, which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
Oh.
Shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! Lizards.
That's a big boy.
I Can I climb? Oh, okay.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down.
Ah!
Hey, hey!
Whoa.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, Wyoming Museum.
What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss.
Huh.
Those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors.
Yeah.
I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Jurassic Park.
The dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joe, it's for you. Did you get it? It's his role.
Oh, I get it.
Not this.
Big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. It wasn't as good.
Yeah. It's Jurassic Park. Triceratops.
Joel, look.
That is a hat
on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Stegosaurus.
Was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one.
Brachiosaurus. Another car it.
Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These superhero carts. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was the little creature thing? I forget.
Pokemon? That's creepy, Ellie. This is cool. The facial animations are brilliant. Alright, what's next?
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
It's an apex predator.
The most badass predator?
Is it short for that?
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb.
Kind of. Brachiosaurus.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
And there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson...
Movie night. Fossils. More footprints, fossils.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Iguanodon, Allosaurus, Tyrannosaurus, Rex, Brachycephalosaurus.
This one's skull is.
It looks like
Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Kitchen in the right light. Oh, Tommy.
Oviraptor.
This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
That's cool. His face changes when I get the flashlight in his, on his face. Look. He gets light. Yeah. Just... Yeah. Oh my god. This game has awesome details. Alright, what now?
Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
I'm gonna take the hat back.
it off. My birthday, my rules.
Looks good on you. Nice, a trophy.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Come on, Joel. Aren't you coming? Yeah, I thought that so.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Oh, the hat.
I see the appeal.
Told ya.
Alright. What next? A walk through the stars.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up.
Okay.
Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
You just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Let's see if this still works. Oh, that's cool. Of rockets.
Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was? No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. I lived through it.
Dadgum, bro, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become superfly?
What?
Superflies. One day.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sure. I'll make it seven.
Now that would be a good sequel. At the end of Ellie finishing off all of her vengeance, going to space. No, it wouldn't be that good. Okay, we've got a rover. I think it's what this guy is called.
Fuck yeah!
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Where's the real one?
Considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Alrighty.
Whoa.
it opens up.
But now hold on just a minute. We're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking?
Let me see, which one's the coolest? Okay, so I have three options. I like this one.
So cool.
How's it smelling?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
Did you look at all these buttons?
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
A mixtape. Yeah, the condensity on the helmet when she breathes out. Best birthday present ever. Nice detail. It's beautiful. Okay, so I can't put another helmet on. Okay. Moving on. Yeah, she did put the pin on her backpack. There you go.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
By diving?
Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Come on, Joel.
Geronimo!
Nice.
Okay. Natural History Center.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Yeah.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
I killed for them.
This guy needed a hug.
Bighorn. Bison. The four soldiers at the gate, the last one cried. What the fuck? What sick shit is this? Okay, quick break. Okay, tutorial. What do we have here? Swimming, okay. The four soldiers at the gate, the last one cried. You kidding me? Okay. Strivers just snuck into. Just wanted food.
Come on, fucker.
The kid ran into the blast. I couldn't stop him. It with gas. Jesus, what the fuck, man? There is no light. What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna fucking shit my pants again. Suffering, we wanted to restore humanity. fucking... Man, their eyes are so cool. Shit, what the fuck? A goddamn boar? Liars.
I'm in here.
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
The fireflies.
Let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Seattle, day two. Alright, we can practice. God, you're fast, Ellie.
Better go see what's up.
It's a nice touch. Absolutely nice touch in this game. Playing the goddamn guitar. Okay, Dina's gone. She's got a nice tattoo.
How'd you fix it? It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
He
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet. So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at, that's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported at 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit name nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
This is 7. 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest.
Hillcrest. Okay.
Tina?
Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
A bracelet?
I knew. Crest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy.
Okay. Gonna save. I'll save backup too. In 17 minutes. I don't even know where collectibles 38, 69.